Didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. Then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that. Down this way. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready. Find anything good? Another one's coming.
A few supplies.
How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother left the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city.
Welcome to the Far Zenith launch facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them?
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above.
Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Right through the camp, and then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine could help fix the gears. Oh, this stuff burns. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
there. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris.
Huh. What's this thing for?
And it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. The pulse didn't turn up much. I better scan. Oh, I might be able to get up there.
Wow, that works.
That pole caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Thanks. Doesn't look like we can get across the river here.
We'll find a way. Let's keep going.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Keep your guard up.
Oh.
Up here.
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
In position. Ready when you are.
Damn! Spot it! I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. I can throw a rock to distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Oh.
Damn! Spotted! I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Spear strike. I can throw a rock to distract it. Put it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. An escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it.
There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea.
Spotted us. We're clear.
Let's keep going then.
big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes.